So Masbold has been established in 1998. They first bought 300 bags as they couldn't take an Interlink. For 18 years or more, we have been supplying Masbold with Interlinks as they have been growing. Currently, we're supplying them with SureSIM, SureBolt, SureCast and SureTech for their most specialized projects.
We started as a board outlet and cabinet hardware 27 years ago. And after 5 years, we started Masbold. When we started the first month, we sold about 300 bags of cement, which we were very pleased about. Today, we're doing around about 20,000 bags of cement. We have a staff, total staff of 151, where Masbold staff complement is 68. We have a total of 22 vehicles delivering.
We assist Masbold with technical support when they have to supply a customer with certain needs.
We work very closely with PPC. It's a good quality cement, and we don't stock any other alien cement to PPC. For the 18 years we've been dealing with them, I don't think we've had one disagreement on price or deliveries or anything. We really get an excellent service from them, and that's why we decided if we want to be a winning company in the George area, we've got to stick with winning companies.
I personally think the relationship between PPC and Masbold will just go from strength to strength, as we both are local, 100% local companies.
In the 22 years we've been dealing, buying PPC products, we've had a good relationship, and I think it's gone from strength to strength. My name is Graham Robb. I'm the director of Masbold, and together with PPC, we are stronger.